Damn, you're actually insecure enough to pick Riven. Wow. Sad. Wow. You've changed. You've changed. Adrian, I knew? Adrian, I knew? Could play anything.
We are life perfected.
You know, Adrian was in champs like going, yo, they're gonna pick Zed, they're gonna pick GP. Trust, like, pick your best champs. We need to win this. 100% he said that. 100%. His words. I know for a fact.
We will show the universe its true potential.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Turning off stream? How are you going to hear me talk? What? Yeah, his hands were trembling on that keyboard.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I might need to put on map cover. Adrian needs this win for real. I doubt Adrian wants to play in Discord.
Minions have spawned.
The galaxy will know its destiny.
Is it true when Adrian is in your presence, reaction time goes down all 15 frames? I wish that was true, bro. Sadly, that dude whiff punishes me. No matter, like... I can't whiff ever. I gotta hold that one.
Your time is over.
I went TP. Maybe I should have went Ignite. I don't know. I feel like I definitely can't kill Riven without Ignite, so maybe I should have went. Yeah, maybe I should have went Ignite. This dude is bone plating? For real? What is that, man? Mid gap is what that is. Okay, this dog game.
Behold.
-1, -1. Brother, what is this? Get out of here, you pig! He has flash still. Red buff kill? Yes, sir.
Is your entire species this brittle?
I'm dead to Shaco.
An ally has been slain.
Great, this pig killed him up there. Great.
Our blades crave the battle.
Great. Gotta deal with this fed ass broken ass champ. Hold on, I'm gonna talk in a sec, but hold on. Don't worry.
No more. An ally has been slain.
thus remind the universe what you are.
Ah. Nice team. It's okay, we got him. Oh god, we're about to watch our top laner die. We shouldn't even look up there, honestly. Jimothy James Jim. Oh, wait, that's a godlike name. That's from The Office. That's an Office reference. You mind if I call you Jim? This TF is something. I was gonna swap in there, but I can't remember. Does he have flash? No, he just used it. Or Shaco.
Templars promise salvation.
That guy's not happy. He said, stop bullying them. I'm gonna go this just so I don't get. I hope. Just so I. Can potentially survive the Riven Burst. Oh, this is the guy? This is the guy he was telling me about. That's funny.
We walk the path to eternity.
How are you seeing foreign characters? I don't know.
I'm a bit of a slut, aren't I?
Oh, we see Shaco.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh.
Only time will judge us.
See, this is the problem with, like, Spellbook TF. This is why, like, I only bring Spellbook TF in Challenger lobbies. The damage is very low. A 92 gold for that. First strike is such a dog design rune. Wait, he lived through that GPO? Ow. Wait, and his ghost was back up? What?
A new Genesis approaches. And see no limits.
That was a weird-ass fight. Why is my brand here? A little laggy. Slow down, put your mouse over them. That'll be $10, by the way. You disgusting pig. I wonder what I should build now. I feel like Yumu's is pretty good this game. How much is first strike giving me? Too much, this game. Such awful design, first strike. How?
An enemy has been slain.
Tuco, are you just trying to say the most disgusting cringe you can? Is that the goal here? I don't know why that guy's griefing.
We will show the universe its true.
Have we seen Riven in a while? There she is.
I'll hit him with everything. Go and let untold power.
I don't know why the brain is griefing, but where's your hubris? I never buy that stupid item on this champ. How the hell is TF level 11? I don't understand. We are life transcendent. I always accidentally click this thing, by the way. Oh my! I did it again. Serpent's Fang and Angle this game? Good question. I didn't even think about going Serpents, but it'd mainly be for Riven, though. It'd be kind of evil, to be honest with you. To build Serpents just to make sure Adrian can't play. This galaxy needs. Kind of f***ed up. Wait, what? Why did he do that? Wow, they live with 1 HP right there. Our brand is like trying as hard as he can to lose. The cancer players in this Evo, they're all over the place. They are right. Dude, I pressed alt there, it just wasn't up yet. For like half a second. That's sad.
Beyond the reaches of space, we evolve.
Could have probably dove there, but I don't know who's behind him. Oh. Brand is such a creeper. Brother. Brand just solo losing, trying his hardest.
Before us, there was nothing. Before nothing, there were monsters.
That's why I TP'd up there. I can't believe his ult was back up. What the f? I thought it was down. I do have so much more gold than him, and it was still that close. What the fuck? Why would it be that close? How am wait, we have free Baron and our Lee Sin goes, I'll solo drag, but their jungler, why not Baron? Players do not like to win. Shaco is so cringe, it's crazy. I know, right? It really is crazy.
We let the monster out.
Wait, what?
Promise salvation.
As we like, we need midwave push, please, for the love of Christ. Teammates are bots for making this game difficult. This is so easy. Such an easy game. They're just so bad.
We grow ever stronger under the living star.
been slain.
I don't understand. How are they? I don't understand how they are just so useless. Go use Brandall. Do the bare minimum, please. We walk the path to eternity. I'm going bot lane. I can't. Team fighting with these bots is impossible. I'm going bot lane. I can't even believe how hard this game is. It's so easy. It's alright, at least we went, at least we got Dragon. So many people down here. I should get first strike gold for that, by the way. Do I get it off the clone? I don't think so.
Some consider us evil.
An ally has been slain.
It was weird. It looked like his card animation started and it didn't go through. And my ult didn't. Shouldn't Shaco be stopping me? Wait. What the fuck? They stayed at the dragon? I would have kept pushing to take the Nexus Tower. It's too late now, though. I think these bots. I should have known. Yeah, exactly, Cube. I should have known it. My bad that I didn't realize how bad these players actually were. Bro.
Your fear makes me hungry.
Don't you hit that.
Shut down. Your team has destroyed the turret. Legendary.
Oh, my push got both Nexus towers. Can you believe we're still in this game, by the way? mind blowing.
An enemy has been slain.
Life forms surround us.
My ult didn't go off when I tried to ult her Q. Come on, how bad my teammates are. Like, instead of just pushing bot like I am, like, they're just forcing down mid. Jesus Christ. How'd that mid?
Pathetic life force.
God, I hate Chaco, man. God, I hate that champ. Like, bro. My eyes. I can't tell whose team was worse, his or mine, actually. Mine for sure. Yeah. Because, like, the fact that these shitters, the fact that it was that hard to end this game because these players have the macro of silver, that it's like, it's painful.